The birth of Jesus. In those days, Caesar Augustus issued a decree that a census should be taken from the entire Roman world. This was the first census that took place while Quirinius was governor of Syria, and everyone went to their own town to register. So Joseph also went up from the town of Nazareth in Galilee to Judea, to Bethlehem, the town of David, because he belonged to the house and line of David. He went there to register with Mary, who was pledged to be married to him and was expecting a child. While they were there, it came time for the baby to be born, and she gave birth to her firstborn, a son. She wrapped him in cloth and placed him in a manger because there was no room available for them. This is from Jenny Elder from the Volant United Methodist Church. Hope you enjoyed it.
On a dark and cold starry night, Mary heavy with child whispered to Joseph, "I can't go on anymore." So he wrapped her up in his arms, said, "I'll find you someplace warm." But they were turned away at every door. For the baby Jesus, no room. Once again, Christmas is here, the busiest time of the year. There's a growing list of last minute things to do. Not many shopping days left, still got presents to wrap, people to see and parties we've got to go to. No room, no room. Sorry, but life's too full to let you in. No space, no place for the Savior Jesus. No room. No room. No.